Jane! I want you to meet my dear friends, Gloria and Emilio Stefan.
Yes, thank you for coming.
We've been friends with your father for over 20 years, and he's never asked us for a favor before.
I just don't think that way.
So we knew this must be major.
Wow. Just look at her.
I'm sorry, that fan is making me cold. Should we sit?
Good evening. Thank you all for coming. Oh, wow, I see some guys usually come out to the Blue Penny. Hi, guys. Love that. It helps with the nerves.
Yeah, that doesn't.
I'll just sing then. Amor, amor, amor. Nació de ti, nació de mí, de la esperanza. Amor.
This is a singer.
I don't know.
What?
She wants to be one.
I am one. But right now, career-wise, I feel like I'm at a bit of a crossroads.
Interesante. Oh,
well, what's more interesting is how much she loves singing.
Agreed.
Yeah, tell them about that, Mom. How you've been at it forever and she just needs her break.
Or maybe I don't. I have my weekly gig. Maybe that's enough.
With no fame component?
Maybe I just have to accept that that's not gonna happen.
Interesting.
I'd still sing. I'd just pursue other things professionally.
Mom, come on. You're really gonna regret it if you don't talk music with the Estefans. I mean, that is their thing.
Actually, we have different ventures.
He means ventures.
That's what I say, baby.
It's true. We have several restaurants. We have a show on Broadway, On Your Feet. And I also write children's books.
That's great. That's great. You know, but that's just not really what you're known for.
Well, it depends on the circle we're traveling in.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure, like, in the circle of Earth, it's...
Jane?
I'm just saying right now's not the time.
Oh, no. She can't control herself any longer.
It could be the time.
Okay, you know what? I just need you to stay out of this, Gloria Estefan. I'm so sorry, Gloria Estefan.